Reddit thread speculation. Some fans believe that Monaco's comments about returning could hint at a short-term departure, with Sam potentially making a dramatic comeback in a year or two. The legacy of Sam McCall. Sam McCall has been a cornerstone of General Hospital for over 20 years. From her romance with Jason Morgan to her complicated relationships with her family, Sam has been a fan favorite for her strength, vulnerability, and resilience. Kelly Monaco's portrayal of the character has earned her a dedicated following, and her departure leaves a void that will be hard to fill. Behind the scenes, Kelly's final day. The video of Monaco's final moments on set captures the emotional weight of the day. Surrounded by cast and crew, Monaco shared hugs and heartfelt goodbyes with those who have been her colleagues and friends for decades. The applause and warmth from her GH family underscored the impact Monaco has had on this show and its viewers. What fans can do. For fans who are heartbroken by Kelly Monaco's exit, there are ways to show support. Share your love on social media. Use hashtags like Thank You Kelly and Bring Back Sam Call to express your appreciation for Monaco's work and your hopes for her return. Revisit classic Sam McCall episodes. Relive some of Sam's most memorable moments on General Hospital by watching old episodes. Stay updated. Follow Monaco's social media accounts and entertainment news outlets for updates on her future projects. In conclusion, Kelly Monaco's departure from General Hospital marks the end of an era, but it's clear that her journey isn't over. Whether she returns to Port Charles as Sam McCall or takes on a new role in another show, fans will be eagerly awaiting her next move. As Monaco herself said, "It will not be the last that you see of me." Until then, we'll cherish the memories and hope for a future where Sam McCall can once again light up our screens. Thank you for watching. Be sure to subscribe to my channel for more General Hospital spoilers, updates, and news. Don't forget to hit the like button and share your thoughts in the story. Kelly Monaco promises GH fans she'll be back. Hello, everyone. Welcome to my channel, General Hospital, where we dive deep into the latest spoilers, news, and behind-the-scenes drama from your favorite daytime soap. Today, we're discussing an emotional moment for General Hospital fans: Kelly Monaco's departure from the show as the iconic Sam McCall. Grab a tissue, because this is a story of goodbyes, promises, and hope for a possible return. A heartbreaking farewell. Kelly Monaco, who portrayed Sam McCall for over two decades, recently said her goodbyes to the General Hospital, said after her character's tragic storyline came to an end. The story of Sam's heroic sacrifice as a transplant donor brought tears to fans' eyes. But Monaco's heartfelt goodbye video, shared on social media, has left fans hopeful that this isn't truly the end. In the video, Monaco stood on the familiar GH set in her character's hospital gown, surrounded by the cast and crew who have been her second family for 25 years. Her words resonated deeply with fans. "I've been on this lot for 25 years. And you have all been my family, not only my second family, but my first family. Thank you for all these memories and this experience that I'll take with me for the rest of my life." The sentiment was clear. Monaco's time on the show wasn't just a job, it was a defining chapter of her life. Sam McCall's final moments. Sam McCall's story came to a heart-wrenching conclusion, which he offered to be a transplant donor in a desperate bid to save another character's life. The scenes were raw, emotional, and filled with the kind of dramatic storytelling that General Hospital is known for. Viewers watched as Sam made peace with her loved ones, including Jason Morgan, Steve Burton, and her sister Christina Davis, Lexi Ainsworth. The poignant scenes left many fans wondering how this show will move forward without the dynamic and complex character of Sam. Kelly Monaco reflects on her journey. During her farewell, Monaco made a special mention of GH casting director Mark Teschner, crediting him for starting her journey on the show. "You started this whole journey for me, and it has been a wild ride, and it will not be the last that you see of me. Thank you very much for having me." Those words, "it will not be the last that you see of me," have sparked endless speculation among fans. Is Monaco hinting at a return to General Hospital in the future, or is she planning to explore new opportunities in daytime or primetime television? What's next for Kelly Monaco? While Monaco hasn't revealed specific details about her plans, her exit was tinged with the suggestion that there's more to her story. She hinted that her departure wasn't entirely amicable and promised to share the full details once her final scenes aired. Despite the bittersweet farewell, fans are already speculating about where Monaco might go next. Will she take on a new role in another soap, like The Young and the Restless or Days of Our Lives? Or will she venture into primetime dramas or streaming platforms? Could Sam McCall return? One of the biggest questions on fans' minds is whether Sam McCall's death is truly permanent. In the world of soaps, death is rarely the end, and GH has a long history of bringing back beloved characters under miraculous circumstances. Whether it's a case of mistaken identity, a secret twin, or a dramatic resurrection, fans know that anything is possible in Port Charles. Could Sam McCall's story continue down the line? Fan reactions and theories. The GH fan base has been vocal about Kelly Monaco's departure. Many took to social media to express their gratitude for her portrayal of Sam and to share their theories about her future. Twitter user at @GHFanForever, "Sam's exit was heartbreaking, but I have a feeling this isn't the end for Kelly Monaco on #GH. Soap characters never stay gone for long." Instagram commenter at @SamandJessenFan, "If Sam doesn't come back, I'm done with this show. Kelly Monaco is General Hospital."